What's happening, Team Killers? You guys feeling good? Oh, I hope so. It's the weekend. Actually, it's a war weekend. One of Warframe's three. It's the war on Grineer. It's time to kill the Lancers. Now, this guy, right here. Now, this is a global mission, which means everyone has to join in and do their part. It's not just for you. To kick things off, there's a gift from Lotus Mission. It's basic survival, of course, against Grineer. You're going to run into a lot of Lancers. The reward is 10 S9 Meso Relics. That seems worth a while. This is a 30-minute survival, and the enemies start at level 30. So when you're done, they're going to be around level 50. You don't need to bring your absolute best gear, but you got to kind of come correct. Now the purpose of this war weekend is to see if we, as the community, can earn a double infinity weekend for our own selves in March as a reward. Now they're going to have two more weekends, War on Corpus, where we're going to be hunting the Corpus crewmen, and War on Infested, where we're going to be looking for the Charger. Now lucky for us, these are the most common types of the faction. There really isn't a Grineer mission you could pick that's not going to have a Lancer. They're the most common Grineer that you're going to find, which is going to help. For example, that survival mission that came with this pack, I think I killed about 730 some odd guys. And I'm sure the percent went up maybe 2 points, one? It's going to take all of us to get this done. We're going to have to slaughter thousands. That sounds great, doesn't it? Now this was just a quick little news flash to let you guys know what was going on this weekend. So I'm going to wrap this up. As always, let me know what you guys are thinking in the comments. What kind of games you want to see? What kind of music you want to hear? What kind of things you want to talk about? So let me know, guys. I'm going to show you guys the Meso Relic you get as a reward, so you guys can see what rewards you can get from the Meso Relic. But besides that, subscribe, like, or don't. But you should. And always, just keep gaming.